pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Well, it didn't look like we were in a forum, so. With that being said, I guess we, you want to accept the beginning, accept the minutes from last month. Yes, meeting adjourned.
You want to hear Darren?
Probably Darren, you got something?
I just got 2 minutes.
Okay.
You have in front of you kind of a proposed design schedule. We signed our contract last month's meeting. We'll probably have a kickoff for the design with our design team probably late this month, more likely early February. Kind of some key milestones, the 50% design I've kind of set for August 1st and the northern typo, it's 2018, not 2918. I'm still not doing this in that time frame. 90% then will follow in October, and then the completion of the plans and specs around probably late November, 1st of December, so that we can get them on submitted to for our permits in December of this year and advertise probably sometime around this time a year from now. And receive bids sometime late February, probably, and February, March. That puts us in time frame to start construction somewhere in April of 2019, and with completion in March of 2021. So these are all proposed. I guarantee they won't be the same when we're said and done, but in general, that's the plan. Design of the water plant. So just thought I'd share that with you. We are in process now of getting some of our subs under contract to do some of the electric architecture and geotech and some stuff. So like I said, that's what we're working, administrative stuff of it right now. So
very good.
Okay.
Very good. Thank you.
Thanks, Darren.
Good job.
Rick, do you have anything?
Next month, I will have an operations report along with the CCR, hopefully. So, and with that being said, Frank and Tony both contacted me, let them know they want to be here. So.
Okay. Very good.
Bam. I do have a person coming on next month.
Very good. Anybody else like to be heard?